Welcome to my YouTube channel. Bago ko ituloy ang topic, pindutin mo muna ang subscribe dyan sa baba. At hit mo rin ang notification bell para updated ka sa mga video uploads ko. Tirahin mo na rin ang thumbs up, kasi baka tirahin pa ng iba. Mag-comments ka rin kung ano masasabi mo sa topic na ito. Bong Bong Marcos with Boy Abunda. Ang husay ng sinabi ni Bong Bong Marcos sa tanong ni Boy Abunda. Tanong ni Boy Abunda, bakit hindi dapat iboto si Vice President Lenie Robredo? BBM answers, are you going to ask me to each presidential candidate? Yes. Well, I'm very hesitant to answer that because I do not believe and I don't indulge in a negative campaigning. But I go this far, and I will say that I believe none of the other candidate have not yet come to the conclusion, the unity.
Ang pagkakaisa ang ating pangangailangan at doon magsisimula ang ating pagbalik sa krisis ng ating pandemya.
So that is your answer to Mayor Isko, Senator Lacson, and Senator Pacquiao. Because they have not seen unity as a critical part, then they have not been able to come up with a specific detailed program for what we will do the next years to recover from pandemic.
Bakit ikaw ang dapat iboto?
Well, that is the coin purse of that. Because my message is about unity. President Duterte withdrew to ICC and arrest if the ICC conduct an investigation, they have no right to do investigating.
Papayagan ko sila pumunta dito pero turista lang sila dahil ang pagkaunawa ko sa ICC, pagka wala na nag-ooperate sa isang bansa dahil nagkagera dahil nasira lahat.
The economy collapse etc. for whatever reason. Diyan papasok ang ICC. We have a functioning judiciary and that's why there's no foreigner come and do the job for us. The judicial system is perfect and capable of doing that, and also raises the great many question jurisdiction and sovereignty, and it's not their jurisdiction to come here in Philippines and conduct an investigation. And it's a violation of our right as a citizen of our nation. Those questions to be answered before they can be allowed for investigation.
Kayo, ano masasabi nyo sa mga sagot ni Bong Bong Marcos? Malayo ba ang sagot o malapit? Comments kayo sa baba. Pero dapat mag-subscribe muna sa baba at hit nyo notification bell para updated ka sa upload topics. Thumbs up mo rin para maganda at masaya ang panonood mo. Hanggang sa muli, salamat po.
I just wanna stay bad, stay mad, chip on my shoulder cause they treat me like an outcast. I ain't gonna take that, stay back, I'll be swinging hard till the hits come in all caps. I ain't gonna lay back, pray that someone's gonna help me, ain't no